Welcome to Let's Play Batman, the Telltale Series, The Enemy Within, etc. At least it doesn't say DC's Batman. So yeah, really excited for this. I'm surprised they came out with another Batman game, like, so quickly. Alright, so updating content, blah 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 blah. What is this crap? I've played that. This is the game we're currently in. Extras. Ooh, what is that? To view the Bat Cave, start episode 1. Bat Tech Color. Okay, import save is what we're going to be doing in a second. Settings. For those who like to see the controls, of course, it isn't even a setting because you can't change anything, but pretty standard. This is so you can hear me, subject to change. Subtitles, medium worked fine for the first game, so it's the same here. Graphics, I have everything to high. These don't go to ultra, so those are high. Oh, that turns it off? There's a delay there with that. That goes to high. This thing I've never heard of. Bokeh? I don't know what language that is. A lens simulation rendering out of focused areas to highlight depth of field. Like, okay. I guess I'll use that. So if anyone has any preferences about this stuff, about the depth of field and bokeh and stuff, just let me know and I'll think about altering, changing them for the, you know, second chapter. English. Not changing anything here. Account, yeah. Crowd play. That's crowd play settings, but you. What does it say? Crowd play. Crowd play can be turned on in the episodes menu, so I'm not doing that. I mean, I'm not even sure what. If maybe that's for streaming. I'm not sure. And then about stuff. So anyway. Is that what I went to save files? No. Yeah, disabled because cloud save was completely screwing up everything for the first game. So I'm gonna go back out. Alright. Continue your story to add a backstory from previous seasons. Recreate or import. Your backstory is complete. Just like that? That easy? Do I have to go out here first? Wait. Do I have to go import first? Not found. Huh. On the Telltale servers. Alright guys, I want to make sure it's importing correctly and that my stuff's here. The other thing told me it was, but I don't trust it. It didn't seem like anything really happened. Okay. There's actually two different save methods. This is the cloud save that you use for mobile devices. Well, for mobile devices, you have to use it. This doesn't seem to work. I don't know why. I still have the Batman, the original game, you know, installed and everything, and I went back into it, and I actually had cloud saving on. So I turned it off and back on, and I turned cloud saving here on. Let me just check. Enabled. Might have been off screen. You guys might not have seen that when I enabled it. But the other thing didn't seem to work. But hopefully it did, because the other thing is not working. Like, at all. Which, when I turned the cloud save for the first Batman off and then back on, I saw it's saving something. It's like connecting to servers. So it wasn't saving it then? There's some kind of issue. Okay, the bat tech I made purple. And I think it was in here I saw it. See, now it's not asking me that. It's just telling me start episode 1. So I guess we'll be starting episode 1. Hopefully it works. If not, well, my choices aren't carried over and it stinks, but what can I do? Episode 1, The Enigma. One of Gotham's oldest and deadliest criminals has returned. Batman must work with allies old and new to stop this growing threat. Should I take a peek at these others? The Pact. With his identity on the line, Bruce must work with a new power player in Gotham. A criminal conspiracy is growing in the shadows, threatening the entire city. Oh, that is. Looks female, has a huge hammer. Fractured Mask. As the pressure to uncover the impending attack on Gotham intensifies, Bruce navigates his dual identity and his relationships with his new allies. Catwoman! Well, you know, hopefully this isn't considered spoilers. I mean, they're letting us see this stuff. Episode 4 is What Ails You. A shocking revelation forces Bruce into a desperate change of plans as the villain's lethal plot escalates. And episode 5, same Stitch. Oh, Lilo and Stitch? The looming threat on Gotham reaches its boiling point, forcing Bruce to decide how far he is willing to go to protect his city from a force that threatens to bring it to its knees. Yeah, sounds about a lot like the first Batman game. Begin. Just the slightest of the bat symbol is barely visible. It's actually barely visible to me. I know the darkening effects. I'm going to make it a little more visible to you guys. That's all we can do is that and that. Okay. You guys might not be able to even see it. I can see it. It's not that bright. It's not bright at all. It's just a less dark, dark. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
One fateful night, my parents gave their lives for me. They became my heroes. Their legacy, untouchable.
But then...
Until I learned the truth. My father, Thomas Wayne, was a criminal. He ruled over Gotham from the shadows. And everything I thought I knew about myself changed forever. The children of Arkham exposed the truth about my father to Gotham. Their attack turned friends into enemies and threw the city into chaos.
Chaos!
I was committed to Arkham Asylum, where I escaped with the help of a mental patient named John Doe.
Joker?
After a bloody battle, I put an end to it all in the catacombs beneath the city. The Penguin, Two-Face, and Lady Arkham were the first real challenge I faced as the Batman, but they would not be the last.
Definitely not.
Spring has arrived in Gotham, and with it comes City Hall's quarterly crime report.
Oh, goody.
Crime is way down since the fall of the Children of Arkham, marking another triumph for newly minted police commissioner, James Gordon.
Commissioner Gordon.
In a statement this morning, Gordon credited his success to the public partnership between the police and the Batman. He praised the mysterious vigilante for his sacrifice, describing him as essential to the security of the city. Things are looking up, citizens. After the long, dark winter comes the thaw.
The Riddler.
Now, if only the Knights could win again, everyone would be happy.
The Virago. 11:42 p.m. Way past your bedtime, gentlemen.
There it is.
Rumi Mori. Import-export magnate. One-time Pipex CEO. International arms dealer.
I don't be talking about his Pipex like that.
Mori is a legitimate businessman. A philanthropist who gives to charity. Not a criminal getting rich off the suffering of innocents. A masterful performance. I wonder, if a man hides in plain sight for that long, does he forget who he really is? What do you think, Master Bruce? It must be hard to stay true to yourself.
I don't know, I'm joking off my ass. You can become the role.
It's hard not to become the mask. At least a little.
I can believe it. We are what we do, after all. With you, I question whether Batman is the cover or Bruce.
Masks are hard to maintain. If there are cracks in Mori's, we'll find them.
The GCPD already bugged his penthouse and found nothing. Meaning that if he's doing arms deals in Gotham...
They happen on the casino floor. I need to find a way to hear what Mori is saying.
Standing by for support. Look for something with a microphone.
I'll use my amethyst...
The computer can intercept his communications.
My amethyst earplugs. First, I'll just look at Mori.
He certainly enjoys the good life, doesn't he?
Made a fortune running guns during the Arab Spring. Diversified into biotech shortly after. From what I understand, he's not one for pinching pennies.
He's a fist banger, though. So, apparently now Alfred is blind in one eye? Has he become Alfred Fury? Look, it's a roulette table.
Well, looks like roulette is his Achilles heel.
He has a reputation for being lucky. But then you don't need luck when you own the house.
Yeah, that's something with a... I want to look at everything first. Let's look at security guard.
Hotel security are guarding him particularly close.
A man like Mori counts more enemies than friends.
I wonder why that is.
Because he's a rat fink. Security camera.
I could hack the cameras, but I've already got visual. I need to hear him.
Nothing else. I thought I said mom's cell phone. Like, that's his mom's cell phone?
Consumer model. Could be a good way to hear Mori's conversation.
Let's hack it to hell and back.
No, I'm hacking into Mori's phone.
Encrypting your signal. Last thing we want is for him to know you're here.
You're thinking.
We're in. You should be able to pick up audio from Mori's phone.
Is everyone enjoying themselves? Don't worry. I won't tell anyone with a badge.
He's on a roll. It's only a matter of time before he gets too chatty.
Try to blend in.
We don't want him to be too chatty?
So, I've been sitting over there wondering, what's Bruce Wayne doing in a place like this?
Hacking cell phones.
I figured you went to fancier casinos. High rollers go.
Just looking for a thrill.
I'm looking for something different. New thrills.
Well, it's a good thing you're here. And it's a good thing I'm here.
Oh, you think so, huh?
You? What in the hell are you doing here?
Oops. It's the Riddler.
Stop me if you've heard this one before. I begin and have no end.
And I end
all that begins. Who am I?
I don't give a damn. I told you 10 times, our arrangement is over.
Death, Mori. I am death.
Something's happening, and it doesn't look like a deal.
The man in the hood. I remember him from your father's time.
It's Green Arrow.
I think that's Riddler.
And I guess
is
that shooter.
Wrong? Mm-hmm. You seem distracted.
Guys Bruce. With guns tell me to.
You think your gibberish intimidates
if
me?
That's him. You'd better gear up.
You can't just blow me off.
I'm blowing you off.
I guess that's my answer.
No one threatens me in my own casino.
Just watch
Security!
This, baby.
Sir, it's time to leave.
For you? An easy one. What question can you never answer yes to?
I don't give a crap. Let's
Who
go.
Who are you?
Wrong. The correct answer is, are you dead?
Oops. Somebody do something.
Now. Let's get started.
Okay, where's the bat suit?
Get out of there! Get your suit!
Where is my suit?
Al, let Gordon know what's happening.
Right away!
Hey! No one leaves!
Uh-oh.
Get back inside!
Wait. Hold on, my keys aren't working. Literally. I should have tested that. Should be okay now, let me see. Yep, okay. Yes. There we go. Shift it in. I hate when that happens.
Commissioner Gordon on the line, scrambling audio now.
Gordon.
Batman, what's the status? Batman?
E. I got an E status.
Multiple gunmen, hostages at the casino.
Oh, cool.
A madman in a mask.
Thanks,
Riddler's
kid.
Riddler's back in Gotham.
Riddler? He hasn't been seen in years.
Oh, so he's
well, he's putting back on quite a show.
So we know of him. Let's gear up. I'm Batman.
There's a squad on the way. They'll be there shortly.
Be ready for a fight.
Gotta be uncomfortable.
Please, please, we can make the deal. Anything you want.
Even your
Our
life?
Issues can't be solved with handshakes, Maury.
Oh, he goes in there.
This is what happens when you back out of a deal with me.
Oh, wow.
There's only one way you're getting out of this alive. You have to solve a riddle. And I choose my words carefully if I were you.
I don't know if he's good
Listen
at that.
Closely.
No, please, don't do this.
You didn't get your other riddle.
Without fingers, I point. Without arms, I strike. Without feet, I run. Who am I?
A clock.
I've got visual.
Grandfather clock.
That drone, fully functional.
I'll need a place to drop in without being noticed. Time for some recon.
It's a tricky one, isn't it? A mindbender that scratches at the very nature.
Riddler.
A terror from the past. I never thought I'd see him on our streets again. He's not to be taken lightly.
Well, he's not on the street, but...
distraction. Rattling around.
Death
Some
chamber.
Kind of torture device.
Doesn't seem like he's getting out until he guesses the riddle.
This Riddler certainly has an imagination.
I'd say it's a clock, but I'm not completely convinced.
Same woman from before.
Perhaps you should have turned on the charm.
Batman will save her, along with everyone else.
Don't think you can just stall. I will get bored.
You won't like
that. Cashier booth?
Cashier's booth. That'll do. Just need to take out the guard first.
We're gonna hide in there. Distract the guard. Anything else to look at? Guess not. Hey, you.
Audio playback fully functional.
Time for a distraction.
Time to go to work. Work. Work.
What the?
Da na 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 na. Batman.
I'm losing patience, Maury. Are you expecting a hint? Give me an answer!
What am I supposed to be doing here?
We can't get in. The front's covered by gunmen and they've got the back barricaded with blackjack tables.
How should I deploy when we're inside?
I'm relying on your eyes and ears. What's the best course of action?
Hit them with tear gas.
We need a distraction. Find a way to limit their line of sight.
Sounds like a plan.
It's not gonna help the hostages, but at least they'll be alive.
You're completely insane!
Probably.
No. I don't believe that's it.
Oops!
I'll clear a path. Wait for my signal.
Give them hell. We're counting on you.
That was his favorite gambling. I pressed both. That was his favorite gambling finger. Q? He's got choices now. Shifting Q? Oh, Q.
Batman! You're ahead of schedule. I'm a little busy right now, but I'll see if I can fit you in.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Not him, the hostage! Shoot the hostage!
Oh no, don't shoot the hostage. E. Anchor? Hit all targets. Q. E.
No!
What did I was pressing stuff. Okay, don't do anchor. I'm bashing.
Batman! You're ahead of schedule. I'm a little busy right now, but I'll see if I can fit you in. Not him, the hostage! Shoot the hostage!
So I want, anchor the gun. E. And Q? What am I doing? I'm putting it up there? Oh, okay. That's different.
Batman clearly isn't using his head.
Do I know that guy?
Break it open.
With pleasure.
Oh, that's big. That's a big wrench you got there. Am I supposed to hit both of those? Okay. Shocking. Here comes the shocker. Whoops.
I've heard stories in the streets about you, Batman.
Oh, yeah?
You're the biggest name in Gotham since... well, since I left town.
Oh, thanks.
Everyone's very impressed with you.
Oh, you're so sweet.
I'm not impressed. Gotham's criminals have become zealots and thugs in cheap suits.
Mm.
And you, I've come home to find a wannabe in my chair.
I don't want your chair.
Eating my goddamn porridge. This is my city. Now I'm back.
Hey, yesterday's news.
What's mine.
Gotham has forgotten you, Riddler. Crawl back under your rock before you get hurt.
Yeah, what he said.
Says the man with a hook at his throat.
C. seen worse.
You're supposedly the world's greatest detective. Yet here you are, completely at my mercy.
Yo, Gordon.
I don't see much evidence of that.
He talks too much.
Oh, you have to be kidding.
Sometimes. But not this time, buddy.
Clever.
But not smart enough.
What, me punching you? I missed that.
Let me show you.
I think I missed
how it was done. Back in the day.
How'd you like that ride?
Crawling like a common street hurt.
I know you like
it. Just doesn't do it for me.
Hmm. Uh-oh. That looks dangerous. What am I supposed to be... Am I shut this thing down? Yeah.
Follow the power lines. There must be a weak point.
Follow... Down here. Open. And then... You're welcome. Hey, what's up, Bunky?
You broke the cage. That's cheating.
Think I care about your rules?
I'd heard you were a man who followed a code.
Yeah, my own
code. Why would you save that dirtbag's life? Maury made his money running guns, trading off the suffering of war.
I believe in justice.
Why wouldn't you just let him die?
I believe in justice. Maury deserves a trial in a court of law. If he's guilty, his cell will be right next to yours.
We justice. Can do that? We can
ridiculous.
Set that up.
Either way, you won't be the one to put me there.
Someone's gonna put you there. Might as well be me. Ouch. Finishing move. Roundhouse. And there you go.
Feels
dead.
You know how to scrap.
How do you do
I'll
that?
I'll give you that. But it's not enough. Let's see how you do with something a little more cerebral. Better hurry, detective. Solve my puzzle soon. Or people are gonna get hurt. And we know you can't let that happen.
Hey, get back in. After we saved him, he's still in danger. E? And Q, I guess? What do we do? I was supposed to press E and Q
enough of this.
Quickly? And okay. Some of these actions I'm not even clear what's like what I'm doing until it happens. Like I'm supposed to press these buttons for some reason to stop that thing, but I'm not sure exactly how.
You should have called us before going in, Gordon.
Amanda Waller, that's right.
After all, we're here to help.
She's probably my favorite non-powered, like, character in DC Comics. Amanda Waller. Originally seen, I think, in the pages of the Suicide Squad. Maybe before that, I'm not completely sure, but she really had a major role there. Scan it first. Is it ticking?
Circuitry inside, but nothing obviously dangerous. The back computer will be able to analyze further.
Quick! To the back computer! Puzzle box. You solved it. They came. Now taste their pleasures.
Your days are numbered, bat freak.
Oh, we'll thanks.
See each other again.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
How high
Keep
do they go?
One eye in the sky, jerk-offs. Heavens are gonna fall on your goddamn heads.
Tell me all about it down at the precinct.
The Riddler's right hand in custody? Not a bad result, all told. Riddler used to leave clues at all his crime scenes. Always thought he was smarter than the people trying to catch him. Thought we could use help dragging him down. He got a sick pleasure out of taunting us.
He never met
That's
me.
That's because he hadn't met me.
That's for damn sure. You don't know how glad I am you're here, working with the police. Riddler's heyday was a dark time in Gotham. And what we just saw, he hasn't mellowed with age.
How long ago was it?
Get Fernandez on it right away. Commissioner Gordon.
Brace yourselves. Just so you know, this woman has a lot of juice with the governor. Rub her the wrong way.
Yep.
I could end up on foot patrol till I retire.
My people are trained for situations like this, Gordon.
She has a mouth.
We'd have Riddler in custody if you'd only picked up the phone. So, you're the legendary Batman.
So, you're
I've heard a great deal about you. So much so, I don't know if I should believe the hype.
I haven't had the pleasure.
I haven't had the pleasure of an introduction, miss.
A pleasure, huh? Most people don't usually call it that.
This is Amanda Waller, director of the agency.
What are the feds doing here?
Star
Riddler's
Labs?
Their case. The GCPD has been asked to open our doors to them. Give them whatever they need.
We've been tracking that maniac for some time.
Mm-hmm.
No one knows more about him than we do.
Okay, fill
me in. World-class criminals like Riddler. They're kind of our specialty.
Good thing you're here.
Sounds like the expertise we need.
Pouring on a charm here.
Keep that attitude and we'll get along just fine.
I knew you'd approve.
We're not always welcomed with open arms.
Well, let's give
Riddler
her a big huggy.
Used to be a player in Gotham back when Thomas Wayne and Falcone ran the city.
Oh yeah, Falcone.
He disappeared so suddenly and for so long, everyone thought he was dead. Everyone was wrong. Riddler's back. And if these theatrics are anything to go by, he wants the whole city to know.
Why did he disappear?
My people tell me you did some good work handling him, Batman.
Yeah, I'll try.
You and me? I bet we'd make a damn fine team. Yeah. I heard how you dealt with Lady Arkham. Not to mention the city's corrupt mayor, Dent. We could do great things together if we joined forces.
That's a good idea.
Seems that way to me. We should work together to bring Riddler in.
Yeah, baby, teamwork.
Waller, don't be that. Too hasty, Batman. The agency has a rep for being ruthless.
Yeah, well, so am I.
The only real problem with your setup is who you're working with. Local law enforcement clearly can't cut.
I got a local crime rate says otherwise.
Burn.
Ms. Waller.
Please, Commissioner. Tear gas. In a hostage situation,
that was
you
my
got
idea.
An ambulance full of civilians with their eyes swollen shut.
They're alive, aren't
Not
they?
Not to mention you let Riddler slip through your fingers. You GCPD cowboys clearly don't know what you're doing.
Yep. You're putting all this on me?
You're the commanding officer, aren't you?
I made that
or
call.
Or are those stars purely for show?
You can't put this on Jim. I called for a distraction.
That's right.
Then maybe you're not as impressive as I thought. I'm here to prevent this incompetence in the future.
More incompetence.
I gotta get a security detail on Maury while he's in the hospital. Agent Avesta will fill you in on what we know so far. As a token of interdepartmental cooperation.
Oh, thank you.
The nerve on her.
Like I said, they're alive.
Don't tell these people a thing, especially about that puzzle. This is our town. We're the ones that'll catch Riddler.